Good morning, guys. As I told you that in a video, I will be explaining the structure of leaf to you people. So here, I'm going to explain the structure. Here in this picture, you can see a green part. This green part is called leaf of a plant. This is green due to the presence of a pigment called chlorophyll. And here, this whole green part is called leaf lamina. This whole part is called leaf lamina or leaf blade. The point where the leaf is attached to the branch. The point where leaf is attached to the branch is called leaf base. This is called leaf base. This outer margin of a leaf is called leaf margin. The outer margin is called leaf margin, and a tip is there. This tip is called leaf apex. I'm repeating, this is called leaf apex. Now, there is a fine line which is joining the leaf base to the leaf tip. A line joining the leaf base to the leaf tip, and this line is called midrib. Here you can see that there are the lines originating from the midrib. These are called the veins. Here veins are the structures which provide support to the leaf. So whenever you will be asked to explain, to draw and explain the structure of a leaf, so you will be writing the name of these parts. It's leaf base, lamina, midrib, apex, veins, leaf margin. Thank you.